right there. I mean, an inch. I want to punch that black hole out. Pick the brass up. I'll save. This one's gonna go, this is a steel case, bottom right. Next, they're going to be factory. And those are a really good group. The factory's going to be top right. Hear someone driving by way down there. Those three were factory. That would look dead on. Let's go down there and look. Ride along. You want to ride along? All right. Let's see. King size Sharpie. All right. So these are the last factory ammo. That one. That one. And that one. That's the Hornady SST 123 grain. This was that Wolf ammo right here. I think this one was me right here. This was the reloads. It seems like they are dropping a little bit lower. So, oh, sorry. That's the reloads right here. And you can see the difference from my reloads to the factory. The factory looks like it's about an inch higher, maybe inch and a half higher group. That was factory before I made an adjustment to the right, which I actually made adjust it back one click to the left. And then that was the first, which it was high and to the left, but that was Wolf. I think I'm going to just adjust it to the left one more time, and I'm going to aim for right here with factory ammo. We'll do that. Three more shots of factory ammo after I make an adjustment, and I think I'm going to leave it right there. And this is 100 yards. All right. You don't need to drive back over there. I'm just going to pause it. All right.
Three more factory top left. And then I'm done. We're going to make it adjustment though. We want to go to the left. This right there. Lock that lock down. Ready to go. Look pretty good. I'm gonna leave it right there. If anything, I'm gonna go down. I think we're good. I'm gonna leave it right there. Let's see. Yeah, I mean, I'm right there. For mosquitoes, get away from me. Lock this back down to zero. Down, lock down to zero. I think I'm gonna shoot two more just to see, make sure we're dead on. These are factory, so this is what I'll be hunting with. Bottom left. I think we're good. Okay. I'll go down there and look at that.
put up a new target for the 270. And, should be done. All right.